what makes tonight such a very special and important cause, do you think?
For kids all over the world. I love to support children's charities. And I think it's because I'm just great with kids anyway, so I like to support children. Yeah, help the little blighters out.
How did you find out about the SeriousFun Children's Network, and what do you think makes it such a very good thing, particularly helping children facing very difficult times, facing serious illness?
My agent, I was invited through my agent, so, and when she told me, and I said, yes, I would love to go. Oh, this is my friend Lizzie. Sorry, I'm distracted. I jumped at coming, yeah.
When you're not supporting this wonderful cause here tonight, what are you working on yourself at the moment? More writing, more stuff coming up for you?
Doing a bit of writing. I'm actually starting on a cookbook. Well, I'm supposed to have started today, but I got delayed. I'm doing a bit of TV, stuff like that, yeah.
What kind of stuff's going in that cookbook?
It's going to be an organic cookbook, how to heal yourself with food.